मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक। आई होप यू आर ऑल आर वेल एट होम। सो एंड यू डिड द वर्क एज वेल। होपफुली यू गॉट द आंसर्स ऑफ दीज थिंग्स। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अगेन योर टॉपिक रिपोर्टेड स्पीच। इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंसेज एंड ऑपरेटिव सेंटेंसेज। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टू टॉपिक्स, एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंसेज एंड ऑपरेटिव सेंटेंसेज। एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंसेज sad and sad to change into exclaimed with joy or sorrow. It depend on the mood of sentence. For comma and inverted comma we will use that. Pronouns will be changed according to the requirement. Tense also will be changed. Both are changed. Now example, he said comma and comma, what a beautiful sight. Here the sense of thing, it's a very joyful, beautiful sight. Hamara sense kya nikal kar raha hai? Joyful. So hum kahenge he exclaimed with joy that, sight is a non-living thing. So we will put it. Was, क्योंकि sight is a present tense, so that's why हम put करेंगे was. It was a very beautiful sight. Now next one, he said alas, exclamatory symbol I am undone. He exclaimed with sorrow. Alas is the sense of feeling of sorrow. Alas indicate the feeling of sorrow. Alas, oh, these words are the feeling of sorrow. With sorrow that I, changing to first person. Who is the first person? He. So he, I am changing to was. He was undone. This is the exclamatory symbol. Now, optative sentences. Optative sentences change into sad oblique sad to. Sad or sad to change hote hai, wished or prayed mein. For comma and inverted comma, we will use that. For optative sentences, change into assertive. Assertive sentence mein change hote hai aur replace karte hai hum exclamatory symbol ko by full stop. Full stop the symbol replace kiya jata hai exclamatory symbol. Remember this thing. Let's do the example of optative sentences. He said to me, comma in order comma, may you live long. Exclamatory symbol in order comma लगा दे, then full. हमारा पहला rule क्या है? हमने ये इस एक तरह की क्या है? Prayer. Wish है. He prayed that may you live long की जगह पे किसके लिए? आपके लिए कहा होगा you change your go according first person, second person me की first form I might live long. Full stop. He said to me, comma, may you live long. तो हमने चेंज कर दिया. He prayed that I. You change हो गया according to the first second person. Second person is a me. Me. या you की first form है तो me की first form I. May change हो गया might में. May change हो गया might में. Might live long. Might also modal. Modal के साथ हमेशा verb की first form लगती है, इसलिए live का भी आ गया. Live long. Exclamatory symbol change हो गया. Full stop. May you live long. So today we will discuss about the two sentences. First one is exclamatory. Second one is a optative sentences. I hope you got the information about this and you will do the bookwork of this thing. Have a nice day. Thank you.